from the Renaissance, from the 16th century, and because during the Renaissance they wanted to give more breathe to the structure, and they open up the arches. In the middle, the main portal is framed by, decorated by the statue of the Virgin in the middle, and the two bishops. On the right, you have St. Nicholas, Santa Claus. And on the left, you have St. Camillo, who was the first saint protector of the town of Bari, just because his relics arrived in this year. They arrived in 747. Okay? The church we see now, so Bari has a cathedral since the 6th century, but the church we are seeing now belongs to the 12th. Okay? Now we enter the cathedral and we have a look of the inside.
Yeah, you go with them. I'll go with them. Go with them so I could follow you.
Yeah.